flush your engine. So all this rust in here, when you don't flush your engine and you have water condensation left, it rusts and you get stuck. Then you lose compression. Then you need a new engine. Core off the same engine, that it's just a lack of not washing your engine down after being in salt water. And then you have corrosion, and then it wears out parts and starts putting holes in it.